of Iron Pay and Sherman Young in terms of the values that I believe they espoused. For Iron Pay, the value of the search of truth through beauty, and Sherman Young in her tireless work of building trust between organizations, peoples, countries, institutions. And both of their work had everything to do with how they can better serve the people that they care about. So as we move forward and as we weather through once again tumultuous times, my hope is that both Iron Pay and Sherman Young, years from now, will look at the work of C100 from far away with a knowing glance and say that we did the right thing by starting this organization. So, here's something that I'm going to use to remember them by and to celebrate their great contributions to all of us.